Hello friends, now today I will show you how to check real-time online users in your YouTube videos. So first, move on to your channel after logging. Go to this icon, right top, click here, go to the Creator Studio. Now here, this is your YouTube dashboard. Now just move on to analytics. Click here, and here you can see there is overview, and below this there is real time. Click here. Now you can see there, on clicking you can see the stats of around 5 videos. Here you can see stats of last 48 hours, how many people and how many users watch your videos, and here you can see in 1 hour how many people have watched your videos. So here you can see these are 5 latest videos which I have uploaded. So if you want to see the real-time online viewers details of another video, just click that, and you can select any link which you have uploaded any video. Suppose I want to click the top one. Here you can see in last 48 hours this is number of estimated views, and in last hour this is the estimated views. Here you can see the bar graph. So in this way you can just change the link by clicking here, select the link, and watch the real-time update status of any videos which you want to see. So this is as simple. This is the latest feature just added few months back. So I hope you enjoy my tutorial. Thanks for watching it.